I'm going to show you how to fix the issue with subtitles and DaVinci Resolve being exported with the incorrect timestamp. So I've got one of my videos that I did recently pulled up here, and this has been a bug that's been in DaVinci for quite a few years now. I'll show you what causes it here in a second, but as you can see, when I exported it out, the audio on that video started basically right away, people talking, but it didn't start at the correct time. So the subtitles didn't start playing until basically 4 seconds later than they should have. What causes this, again, has been a bug in DaVinci for quite some time, but it has to do with the timeline frame rate. So anytime you use something like 23.97 frames per second or 29.97 or 59.94, it causes those subtitles to be out of sync. Now, I'll show you how to fix this. It's really easy. I've seen some people do crazy shit, like go and create an entirely new timeline running on a different frame rate, and then some people just export and then do subtitles in a different program. You don't need to do that. Here's how you fix it. Right click on the timeline that you're working on. Go over to timelines, starting time code. Now, by default, DaVinci does 01. So change your start to 00, click OK. Then what you want to do is re-export your subtitles. And then after they export, now you can see that it starts at the correct time. Saves a ton of time, way easier. You don't need to go do something ridiculous like create an entirely new timeline running at a different frame rate. Just do this, it'll fix the problem.